Come here, Scrooge. I got a knuckle sandwich with a side of cake with your name on it.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I got here. Well, it all started at the end of last summer, when my life got turned upside down. Let's go back to the beginning.
Making your way in the world today takes everything you've got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You wanna be where you can see our troubles are all the same. You wanna be where everybody knows your name.
Hi guys, my name is John Evergreen, and I'm a small town boy who lives in Wyoming, and I'm destined to take over my father's shoe business.
You know, John, soon you'll take over the family business. You'll make shoes just like your old man. Like my father before him, and his father before him, and his father before him.
Hey, John. Your father and I are splitting up due to our many differences. Sometimes I think he cares more about the shoes than he does me. We're moving to a quaint little town in Utah country.
Well, at least coming to Ohio where all the Sigmas are. I'm not ready yet, Mother. I can't go to school. I'm illiterate.
You'll be fine, baby. Just go.
Go.
No, please. Go.
Whoa. What are you trying to do? You know that way is Duke McPower's area. You don't want to run into their gang.
What? I'm not afraid of that guy.
Well, it looks like you've run into Brandon already.
I can't read that.
Look, I'm Herbert. Herbert Thunderbird. You should stick to that one.
Nice to meet you, Herbert.
So, where do you want to sit today?
Oh my god! Whoa, who is that?
That is Gertrude Carmine Kathleen, and she is way out of your league.
I'm gonna go talk to her. Who are you?
Who are you?
Can I have your snap, please?
I don't want you dweebas loitering around my vicinity, alright? Let's get out.
I'm not gonna take that from you. I challenge you to a rap battle!
Oh, it's all on.
Fight!
So riddle me this, Gertrude. Why do you have to keep so much fortitude? Cause you're messing my riz, I'll spray you with jizz. Don't call me a whiz, you can handle the fizz. Fuzz, cause you're making a big fuss.
My name's Gertrude, and I'm from Cali. I see you're a dweeb, and you want my body. But little do you know, sabia. You have to go well to be the crazy homer.
Alright, that's enough. I'm watching you, kid. Riz class is in session.
We love you, Gertrude.
Yeah, you need it.
Where are we gonna sit?
Sit next to Gertrude.
Gertrude got flew out to Malibu by her parents.
Oh, shit. I'll sit right there.
That's Duke McPower!
Duke, sign my baby!
Duke, fuck my nuggets!
Lacey. Yeah. Ladies love me at parties.
Do they really?
I'm Duke with power.
Duke, are you
He's
kidding?
Duke with power! He is Duke with power?
I heard of something, son. What did you just say to me? Sonic like the Hedgehog, dude.
James! Get him! Prepare to taste my fury, loser!
Fight!
I'm a demon, I'm a you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is take a shaking off of me and it'll glue to you and devastating more than ever.
Duke is gonna keep pulverizing me. I can teach you a thing or two. What can you be? You're just a stupid janitor.
Professor, look, man.
Yeah, sure, whatever. Look, I can teach you a thing or two.
I'll stick with you.
I've taught you all you could ever learn in the art of battle and fighting. But there's one more thing I need to tell you. Always evade your taxes, man.
Mom, I'm gonna show them who I am, once and for all.
I believe in you, son. Son, wait. I need to tell you something. Your bitch dad is coming to visit.
Of all the strange, St. John Evergreen will be able to defeat you.
He may give me a little bit of trouble.
Will you lose?
Nah.
Hey loser, bet for another beating from James Nabrowski, professional bully.
Oh James, I challenge you to a rematch.
A rematch of what? You didn't even rap last time.
Well, I'll show you what I really am like this time.
Sure. Sorry kids, I'm a killer clown today. I would say bullets are gonna spray. I'm from Brooklyn, that's alright. Nah, you don't have fire, you don't have fires, you don't have a shovel, right? You got nothing. You're a nerd. Go away before you get hurt. Alright, I'll fuck you up. Don't mess with me. My fucking name's James Nabrowski.
Okay, James Nabrowski, more like Jake Nabrowski. How about you watch Mouski? Because every time I see you in my house, I want to eat everyone in the Lowski. Because you're lousy, yo. Don't call me a foul. Because I'll show you who's the hoe. And then I'll show you what I can love. My backyard's full of lawn. And I'll show you all my palms. You can't show me all my bonds. I'll show you all my corns.
Winner.
Oh, you're approaching me.
Well, how else will I beat the hell out of you?
Come here, Squirt. I got a knuckle sandwich with a side of pain with your name on it.
Alright, John, I'll throw you off a ledge. That's right after I edge. I'll take you in any city. Everyone knows I'm Skibbity. I'm a gooner in every town. When I see you, I frown. My name's Duke McPower, and I never shower.
Okay, Duke McPower, it's not like you're a Dick McLoser. Don't call me a Sigma, or I'll give you a Ligma. You can't crack my enigma. All my enemies are gone, it's just you remaining. My patience for you, it's rapidly fading. My friend named Herbert was alive, and now he's dead. Kill my likes of you. Don't come near me, or I'll smear you with poo.
Winner.
That's a wrap.
One last time!
Son?
Dad?
I won my first rap battle.
Son! What are you doing, you hooligan? You need to take over the shoe business with me! I even came back with the milk!
No, Dad. I don't want to be in the shoe business. I left high school and dancing. I have no son.
I hear a song going on.
Hit it, John.
Professor, look, Manny, you're back.
I signed a contract with someone I should not have signed a contract with, but I'm back now.
It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone.
Come on, big guy, get in here.
Yeah, okay. Okay, everyone start now. You've been so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes. Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move.
Did somebody say jam?
It's not real jam, you silly bastard. I can see what you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. Come on.
And ain't nobody leaving, so just keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling, so just dance. Guys, welcome to another Fish Couscous Bloopers episode. Today we're having a domestic argument. Domestic abuse. Please call the police. Immediately. Please call for help.
No one listen to this asshole. He's lying to you.
I'm joking, I don't have a guy to make a rubber version of you.
I know that, Adam!
So let me finish
this skeleton, like, after his face melts. When did you just say this?